I think it was last month, I had something that was wrapped in tissue paper, and I opened it, and I didn't realize that on the back there was actually a little tag on it like this. This is just on the box though. Thank you. hard as well. Feels like it may be like a bowl of chuckle. It seems to be the shape. Long. Finest wizarding outfitters established 1468. I wonder what could be in such a long box. Of course, if you have been paying close attention to the Harry Potter movies, you'll know just whose wand this is. Thank you. Easily put in some tape. And this obviously is the Ravenclaw themed item for the month, or Hags themed item. Never be kept. Massive thank you from all of us at Geek Gear for subscribing to our World of Wizardry box. We hope that you enjoy every single item as intended by our staff that has carefully packed it for you. We hope that you continue your subscription in the future and continue being a member of the ever-growing Geek Gear family. Yours sincerely, Geek Gear. I like how they styled it like a Hogwarts letter or something. Replica wand. A replica wand measuring 13.5 inches in length. A great addition to any wand collection. With an iron core for extra stability, that would explain the weightiness of it. Unfortunately, now that they've made the books black, it is extremely reflective of my window outside. Fantastic t-shirt that wouldn't be complete without a fantastic friend that can pick locks. Exclusive licensed Niffler print. This month's print is of Niffler from Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them, which is exclusive to Keep Gear subscribers only, thanks to licensing by Pyramid International. Hattie's glasses. Replica Hattie's glasses are a great touch to add to your wizard and witch wardrobe. House color bow tie. Very cute. Show your support for your house by wearing your house's colored bow tie, proving that your house is the best. Serpent chamber coin. Oh, a coin. Well, heavy enough to be a paperweight, but there you go. Who knows what secrets it holds or what secrets it can open? Forged from the metal of a chamber which held a great serpent. The coin comes packaged in a clear display box. Exclusive enamel pin. I'm so sorry about this glare. My goodness. Exclusive enamel pin. Classic, silver edition, gold edition, Geek Gear edition. No, Geek Gear exclusive enamel pin comes in 3 different editions, classic, silver, and gold. Which one did you get? Let us know by posting a picture and using hashtag I love Geek Gear. These are the social media websites. For this month's World of Wizardry box, we are giving away 200 intricately detailed Dobby figures from the Noble Collection. For your chance to win, upload an image of you with your favourite World of Wizardry box. With your World of Wizardry box or your favourite item and use hashtag ILoveGeekGear. Winners that are published in the magazine will automatically win an intricately detailed Dobby figure which will be dispatched separately. It is gorgeous. For those of you that watched my Harry Potter tag, you'll know that Dobby is one of my favorites. So I may be turning the page and finding myself in the on this page next month. Next month's box contain a licensed product exclusive to Geek Gear, so it's the Four Houses. Maybe one of the founders. Subscriber spotlight. Occasionally we like to feature a subscriber in our monthly magazine. This month we have chosen YouTuber Mona Felicis. Or Felicis. I say Felicis in the movie, so I said Felicis before though. Mona has been doing unboxing videos of her World of Wizardry box every month since August 2016. On behalf of everyone at Geek Gear, we would like to thank you for your continued loyalty. If you love unboxing videos, check our channel out. Cute. Look at her Marauder's map in the background. 3D and everything. That's awesome. T-shirt with a little lock picker in the